Put your purse down.
Okay.
Keep it right next to you. You okay? Why do you keep looking over here?
I'm good. I just wasn't used to a set. Thought we were just going to come in and talk, but, you know.
You come out to Hollywood very often?
No, not very often. I mean, the traffic is crazy.
It is.
It's kind of far.
No modeling at all?
No. I'm a pole fitness instructor, so that takes up most of my time.
When you said that on the phone, what did I say to you?
Like stripping, but not stripping.
Okay.
Most of my students are older women, like trying to get in shape. They just want something fun.
You look like you're in shape.
Yeah.
Is that how you did it, or you've always...
Yes, mostly with pole and yoga.
It's a nice car you drive. Is it yours?
It was a birthday present.
Wow. He just went out and bought you a car?
For my birthday.
It was very nice of him.
It was.
Sounds like you have a great guy.
He's a good guy.
Oh, good. How tall are you?
I'm 5'2".
You got some heels on, right?
I do.
Okay.
I don't really know. Like, my bra size is a 34 double D. I don't know any of my other ones.
34 double D?
Yep.
Can we see the side of you, please? Let me ask you to just push that shirt in. Let's just see. Okay. What do guys want from a beautiful girl like you?
Some girl that's kinky. Sex.
Yeah?
Bed, you know, the huge, right?
The huge, yes.